Oh, sweet hallelujah. Survivors. Going mad talking to myself. Okay, bruv. Why are you on the roof?
Things are getting rough. We need the gate to close to stop the maggot brains flooding in.
What are you waiting for?
How do I close the fucking gate?
Check the parking attendant's hut.
Fuck! I've literally blown it. Once I catch those breaker jugglers, I swear.
Way to go! I'll go get the door! Heads up! There's some stragglers closing in!
Gate, please, get a move on!
Come in, quick!
Yeah, sure.
I'm Kai. Excuse the mess, I'm doing my best. Go through, the guys are in there.
Ah, lovely.
Holy fuck, it's Jack the Giant Slayer.
Autographs later, if I'm still alive.
You want a blast on a Trent special?
Nah, your swag stinks of gusset.
Don't see any more of your swole bros, Alex.
They ain't my swole bros. How many fucking times?
Welcome to the Blue Crab. You're welcome to stay. We got plenty of real good food.
We could certainly do with your, you know, techniques. You are not normal.
Yeah, top shelf all the way, bro. But I'm just sliding on through to the Serling Hotel.
You're screwed, man. That whole area was militarized. Miles of fences and razor wire. Checkpoints and... shit.
Oh, yeah. Plus the Horde. Thousands of those ham brains trapped in the evac zone. Then there's the death pits.
Death pits?
Listen to you assholes! The death pits! The emo motherfuckers.
Look, we got enough problems right here. Zompocalypse kicks off the week of the strongman competition.
Giant fucking roid-soaked monsters everywhere! Hey. You know what I think?
What?
Hey, huh? Hey,
what you
on.
Fucking think, bud?
I think.
Hey, guys.
Shit.
They'll keep coming. They're gonna get me. Yeah.
And then there were three.
I'll get the mop.
Okay, Mom. I'll help these boys.
Hello? This is Emma. I'm trying to reach... Oh, this is stupid.
Keep trying.
Emma Jaunt? What did I do now?
Okay. No need to tell the whole world it's me. Listen. I wanted to talk to you about poor dear Michael. I was upset. You didn't have to actually leave.
Emma, darling, chill. I was leaving anyway.
Yes, well, if it doesn't work out, you're welcome back here.
I appreciate it. And I appreciate this call. Michael was a good guy. See you when I see you.
Bye.
As soon as they found out what you really like, they'd all leave anyway.
Are you going to talk to him?
No, I talked to him last.
One second Bud is here, next second no head, so no Bud. Man.
You guys aren't toe-to-toe material. What you need are guns.
Oh, we need our guns. A way to, like, defend ourselves. But, hey, you know, you could do us a solid.
Or I could do a poo later, after I've looted the police station out on the beach.
The police station out on the beach? We heard gunshots the other night, so went to the roof to check it out. Some gnarly Alamo tier shit, man. Cops must have holed up there because they were blasting Z's away, but then, you know, nothing, silence. We tried to radio, see if they could, like, share supplies, but we got dead air, so, you know, they're probably Z's now. I mean, we only tried 911, so maybe...
Trent, you're rambling.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Cool.
You want to take a break before you burn out?
Tell them we'll be back. And Moose.
You named them?
They were my buddies.
They named themselves.
When our gym got overrun, we all ran. I always told them to work on their legs. They were too slow.
Slow?
They remember what I did. I know it.
None of these things remember anything.
So why don't they leave me alone?
Because your skull's full of juicy brains. Like Bud's was. Okay, look. I'll pay him a visit. Then you boys should be okay. Yeah?
Yeah. We always used to hang out at the gym or the lot behind Lenny's. You could look there.
I'll take that as a yes.
Well, if we're out there anyway. But yeah, be careful. They're both really built. Up top, anyhow.
We'll have a chat once I get back. Yo, Dr. Reed. You there, man?
Hey, Cappy, where are you?
Dennis, running errands.
Shit. Okay. I know it can't be easy out there.
Story of my fucking life. Catch you on the bounce.
Well, for God's sake, be careful. We need you.
This smells like a place. Moose and Dylan sound like they can handle themselves. Best clear any onlookers, lest they fall to harm. Okay, now for the main event.
I want to see this.
Okay, but only because it's you. Alas, poor Moose.
Oh, yeah. You knew him?
A fellow of infinite jest, of most excellent fancy.
He wasn't human anymore. And that's the point. Look at this.
What is that?
The wrong question, my friend. What you should be asking is, what does it do?
Okay. So, what does it do?
You see this?
A tiny hammer?
A tiny hammer now. But behold, Excalibur!
Right, don't book Las Vegas yet. My people will get in touch. Okay?
No, wait. It's just like in the movies. Watch.
Boop!
Oh! Book Las fucking
Vegas!
I know,
right? It's insane! Oh. All this stuff, it does things.
It's changing their insides.
Yeah.
Changing my insides?
I gotta get back. Down below.
Hey, mate, this is progress. Another week, you'll be sunbathing.
I'll keep trying stuff out. Yeah. Oh, come by. Well, if you want to.
Sure. We'll do lunch and a movie. Can't deny it any longer. I'm changing. Oh, Mum. Oh, Mum, what have I got into? Am I changing? Are my bits changing? Alex definitely said around the back of Lenny's. Alex mentioned a lot behind Lenny. Dylan does look swole. Okay. AJ, loosen up. Roll with it. Whoa! Cue special effects and action! Oh, nice! Camera's rolling. Get into the zone. Oi! Dylan! Welcome to my day job. Dylan just fucking burned, man. He just ignited with rage. What the hell is going on inside of me? Surprise, Dylan innards. Patton said I can use this. Maybe not. Damn. Electric shutter. Back to the crab for tea and cake. Lovely.
Legs are... Jello. Done.
You're done? Didn't almost left. Voila.
Both of them?
Both of them.
Was it, you know, respectful?
No, it was brutal. Moose was already in pieces, bless his tiny heart, and Dylan became a towering candle of bubbling fat. I've never seen anything quite so horrific in my life.
Told him not to skip leg day. Every dime.
It was the virus. That's what killed him, not me. Look, you're safe to stay here or come with. Serling Hotel? Crisp white sheets?
Barbed wire, death pits, thousands of zombies? Nuh-uh. Maybe some other survivors come past and we can help them out.
Another happy eatery on Zompocalypse Boulevard.
No.
I'll send help. How do I get there?
Get into the big army base on the beach. Take a quarantine corridor to the lifeguard tower, then follow the signs to the green zone.
Thanks, Alex. You take care of these boys while I'm gone, yeah? For all his character issues. Bud had it right. Roid-soaked zombies.
Yeah, that's why we need guns. Big guns. Huge caliber guns, dude.
My folks were full of hate Ashbury, but now I understand what rednecks mean by feeling naked when they're not carrying.
Hello? Who is this?
Oh shit, is this the wrong channel? Damn it. I'm trying to contact a friend.
If someone's lost, I can help.
Doubt it. He's somewhere over here in Monarch Studios, and trust me, you do not want to come here.
Been there, know it well. Quite enjoy the zombie ambiance, if I'm honest.
I think you're crazy, but I'll take any help I can get. I'm searching for the gas station set. One with the giant spider. Meet me there. Always with the...
On the upside, I'm glad no one's decided to cope by playing earnest, acoustic, heart-rending covers of 80s classics.
Yeah, I can see how you'd be against that.
Yeah, very upright.
Another controversial beachfront development. Anybody home? Zulu don't surf! Lovely. So, the quarantine corridor to the lifeguard tower. Decor could be more inviting. 3 stars. All mine. locked down, what would Captain Ellie Vixen do? Command override. Here we go. Stay frosty, Jay. Of course I'll need the fucking code. Reception was a bloodbath. 2 stars. The officer of the day had the code. Duty roster. Hold on, I need to know when. Fella on duty was Hicks. So, corpse or zombie? Corpse or zombie? Sorry. Sorry. Not our boy. Nope. Not a sausage. Jacob Nielpoint. Nope. Jacob Nielpoint. Lovely. More of the code. Still gotta find Hicks, or at least his tags. And he had a bad tum. Potty time. Lovely. One master code. Voila. Oh, fuck. Red rum. Of course. Set phasers. 2x foliate. Thank the stars. I'm Jacob.
This is Warrant Officer Rodriguez. You should turn around, dumbass. That corridor is not secure. But it's your funeral. Out.
Funeral, schmuneral.
Keep your right hand on the shoulder of the person in front.
Once more, onto the breach.
Listen up. You want to head through the gate to your right. It's wall-to-wall puppets, so last chance to turn back. Do not attempt to enter the tower, or I'll send a squad to toss your ass out.
My ass is mine, and mine to toss alone. So, Rodriguez, what you hiding? Still nothing. Rodriguez, dost thou attempt to deceive? So, loads of traps, but no squad of grunts. You beautiful thing.
Are you trying to get killed?
On occasion, but not today.
Get over here and explain yourself. You always do the opposite of what you're told?
I wanted to come up and see the whole gang.
Stupid. Well, lesson learned.
The whole antisocial misanthrope routine is because...
Just shut up, okay? Right now, you are sand in my grease. There's two ways this goes. You make yourself useful, or my boot propels your ass back where it came from.
Quid pro quo, Rodriguez. Quid pro quo.
Right. How about some genuine U.S. Army gear? Finest in the world. Or so they tell us.
Then consider me quod. We've got a deal.
Then listen up. I got a hole in my defenses. Thuppets keep coming from the pits out back, and contrary to rumor, I'm particular about exposing my rear.
Pit? Death pits? How do we deal with that?
Fire. Burn them all. First floor, back entrance. Assuming you're still up for this. Head towards the shoreline. You'll see the pits.
Ah, death pit. Lovely. Oh, fuck! That went up like a shell suit! Oh. Boom! As the comic books like to say. Hello. Chubby trouble. Hey! Angels rise into heaven on wings of black smoke.
Quite the fire starter, aren't ya?
Not really. I prefer gin and tonic beside the pool.
That acid gunk was a waste of time. Should have burnt them from the get-go.
Must be hard, seeing your comrades burn.
No, they were enemy combatants. And that's why you can't fight a conventional war.
Yeah. Perhaps we should follow the science.
I already got science on my team. And you should leave before you change sides. No way you're not infected.
Paradigm shift. I'm immune.
Immune? I heard they were looking. You might be more useful than I thought.
And you? I'm headed to the Serling. Could use some covering fire.
This horde has to stay contained. I won't be leaving. But here's your paycheck.
Suicide is for the sane. Derangement is my special. Your weapon?
Well, if you insist on going, I can trade you some things. You'll need everything.
Thank you.
gonna lie. Tough beyond this gate.
Any more detail? Numbers? Sizes? I mean, I can wing it, but...
Well, if anyone can, you can.
Rabbit soup coming up.
Hmm.
Raise my shin. Ow. Serling Hotel. Dr. Reed. And a CDC seat out of here. Ocean Avenue. The Serling Hotel must be close.